Mabel was 20. Last time she was back home in San Antonio. Mama said, honey, I never wanted you and I still don't. She thinks about going back like that saying, hey, you never know. To be fair, she's well aware it's all over, but the letting go. It's all over, but the letting go. Lonnie wasn't yet 20 when he posted that Buick outside the Double R. If it would have kept running, he just would have kept running, though he didn't get that far. Didn't think he'd come on back in the back of a cruiser in an hour or so. In the light of day, he's inclined to say, it's all over, but the letting go. Hold it on. It's only human to be sure. Gone and never coming back. Left him.